If you've been to the Fife Swim Center lately, you know swimming is fast becoming a big draw in Fife, where the city is changing how they operate and manage their public swim program. It's a busy late afternoon at the Fife Swim Center. Swimming lessons are underway, and the swim team is also practicing. The pool used to be managed under the Parks and Recreation Department, but now it will be the Aquatic Services Department.
The decision was made to break the Aquatic Center off from Parks and Rec and to form our own division. And that not only helps us to grow our programs better, but it also allows for the accounting purposes to see how much, you know, money are we spending here and how much are we bringing in.
The aquatic program sees about 12,000 kids a year, and the average number of kids they see each week doubles in the summer.
We have a swim team here that's here 6 days a week. We run lessons currently 5 days a week. And then on top of that, there's water aerobics, mom and me, parent-taught swim classes, things like that.
February through August are the busiest months for the pool.